Story on Action News tonight is a report card on the state of the escalators in the SEPTA system. The investigation was commissioned by SEPTA in the wake of the jury's verdict in the case of Sharif Hall. And the investigation by an outside firm confirms that SEPTA has a lot of work to do to get their escalators in the kind of shape that the agency's passengers deserve. Action News reporter Michelle McCormack is live outside SEPTA headquarters in Center City. Michelle, what does that report say tonight?
Well, Jim, as you'll recall, during the initial inspection, while it was going on, the company doing the review recommended the immediate shutdown of two escalators. SEPTA complied. Now that the review is done, the company is just recommending hundreds of repairs, but SEPTA has decided to shut down several escalators anyway.
We have unilaterally ordered the shutdown of 15 additional escalators.
SEPTA's general manager is apologizing for the inconvenience the shutdowns may cause, but he says he wants to send a message that safety is the transit system's first priority. This after a $7 million settlement with little Sharif Hall, the boy who lost his foot in an escalator mishap in 1996. Cleary says the overhaul is part of a long-term plan and skirted questions about whether it was part of the settlement, but...
It's got to make you pay attention. And say, you really got to put all your energies in getting this system brought up to a state of good repair.
The operations manager explains that some repairs could take just days, for example, at Suburban Station, where all four escalators are down.
This is the dirt that they're talking about that's on some of the structural members underneath of there. We will eliminate all that dirt, have that removed.
Still, other jobs include the total replacement of an escalator, for example, at the Margaret Oxford station in Frankfurt, where the shutdown could go until June. Cleary blames the current state of affairs just on decades of deferring repairs. He says the cost of those repairs and escalator replacements will not be passed on to the customers. Live in Center City, I'm Michelle McCormack, Channel 6 Action News. Jim?
Thank you, Michelle.